we're going to have to start thinking big, in particular about energy. I mean, it's not just the BP spill and fossil fuels running out and what happened in Japan. The whole economy hinges on energy. And we've got to start thinking about energy in a way that is as ambitious as anything else we've ever done as a country.